bright smile toothpaste. Rainbow Land's most popular.
This is a beautiful, busy country called Rainbow Land. Even though I wasn't born here, I like this country very much. I'm an old man now. I've seen many things and places and met many people. Here's a special friend of mine. Yeah, right in through that window. There he is with his little sister, Sue. My friend's name is Philip, but a lot of people call him Philip Harmonica, or just Phil Harmonic for short, because he's one of the best harmonica players around. Sue just can't wait to grow up and become anything she wants to be, like her brother Philip. Philip already is what he always wanted to be, the best harmonica player in the world. But he has a big problem. He's bored.
Bright smile toothpaste. Rainbow Land's...
Philip is so bored that he's always complaining about the way other people behave. One day he said, "Man, people who scribble all over walls should get chained to a wall for life. Geez, just take a look at that trash. For throwing one candy wrapper on a sidewalk, I'd lock a guy up for 16 years. Forever, even." "Oh, nuts, will you? Come on, you guys!" Phil did complain a lot, but people didn't really mind because he was the best harmonica player around. There are also times when people do not want to feel sad. "Stupid, lousy jukebox," Phil said. "I hate this joint. This must be the most boring dump with the most boring people in the most boring city in the world. Gee, I bet Rainbow Land must be the most boring country in the whole wide world. Let me out of here. 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 Let me out of here." Philip kept hollering. It was one of those beautiful, warm, peaceful summer nights we have in Rainbow Land. When Phil was through hollering, he heard someone playing music. His kind of music. "Where'd you learn to play this kind of stuff?" asked my friend. So the old man on the porch told him that he came from a country called Blue Land, which was on the other side of Big Pond Ocean. In Blue Land, everyone plays the blues all the time. Phil didn't need to hear any more. He said, "That's the place for me. Oh, boy, is that the place for me."
"Tortoises, we hope you've enjoyed your ride."
"This is the place for me. This is the place for me."
Blue Land is a small, quiet country where nothing has changed for hundreds of years. Little boys grow up to be just like their fathers. And little girls grow up to be just like their mothers. Change was never heard of.
"You guys are terrific. Who died, by the way?"
whispered Philip.
"Huh?"
said a Blue Lander.
This funeral. Whose funeral?"
"Shh. It's a wedding," said the Blue Lander.
"A wedding?"
"Shh.
Wait, knock it off, knock it off,"
said all the other Blue Landers. For the first time, Phil got the notion that the blues weren't the right kind of music for everything. He said, "That wedding could have been much more fun. They really blew it."
"Of course, we blew everything around here,"
said one Blue Lander pig to another. My friend Phil crossed those wonderful blue hills from one end of the country to the other. Some of the things he saw were just plain depressing.
Whoa! What? Gee!
Phil tried to show the Blue Landers where just a little bit of shifting things around would improve their lives. But change frightened and angered Blue Landers. He was chased across the borders into neighboring Pinkland, upon which the sun is now rising. Phil woke up on a stranger's porch. He was cold, his bones ached, even felt a wee bit homesick.
Why? No wonder they chased you out. They don't like people who play like this over there,
said a Pinklander. Ah, yes. Pinklanders are different from Blue Landers. As a matter of fact, Phil has arrived just as the Pinklanders are preparing to unveil a new statue of their new leader. Their fourth new leader in less than a week.
Ah! Your firecrackers hurt!
Said Philip in pain. Those are real bombs, Phil, not firecrackers.
Hit the dirt! Run for your dogs!
Oh, my goodness, I think they're serious.
Get them, chicken kill!
This is a revolution! Take her down, take her up, get out of the way!
Here they come again!
See, the problem with a country like Pinkland is that one leader is never around long enough to finish anything.
So who is that guy?
Asked Phil.
He must be the new leader.
Oh, he's cute. What's his name? He looks like a schnoozle.
Who said that? I didn't say that. Who said that?
Who was that? I didn't say it, not me. My lips are sealed. I didn't say a thing. I'm getting under here. See, Phil, I really gave him a jolt. I said that.